have achieved two in a single month, and they're important. تمتلك مقومات التنمية الإنسانية الحديثة من بنية تحتية واقتصاد مدين وإنجازات علمية. We're here this afternoon to change the course of history. After decades of division and conflict, we mark the dawn of a new Middle East.
I want to also express my gratitude for all the Israelis.
You, Mr. President, and everyone gathered here today.
For this vision of peace, for the region, based on trust.